have campers here that come from all over the country, all over the world. They are a family and they feel included.
There's nowhere in the world like this. It is really just a magical place.
This camp can change our lives for the better.
The way we all come together as one is, it's really incomparable to anywhere else I've ever been.
To get them out of their seats and out of the city and get them up to camp where it's green all around you, there's water everywhere and you get new experiences and you just get a chance to challenge yourself and do things that you don't normally get a chance to do in the city.
You instantly feel connected to every single person here.
Here to make friends, be friends with people, meet new people.
They have the time of their lives.
There's no better place I can think of than Camp in Brith of Ottawa.
The camp is really beautiful.
Camp in Brith of Ottawa is an all-purpose summer camp. Anybody can feel welcome at CBB because we have a vast array of different programs. We don't focus on the athletics or the arts. We really do everything. We've got stuff at the waterfront. We've got stuff at our pool. We have stuff throughout camp for every single camper possible.
Camp is incredibly welcoming. No matter what a child likes, no matter what his passions are or his hobbies, there's something for everyone and there's another person that shares that same perspective on life, whether the person is athletic or artistic. There's something for everyone. Everyone is welcoming no matter what you like.
So nice and welcoming, and everybody is so kind to you.
בכלל, המחנה הזה מציע לך הרבה מאוד הזדמנויות כדי ללמוד על עצמך. ואני חושב שהלקח הכי חשוב שאני לוקח איתי מכאן זה תמיד לנסות דברים בפעם הראשונה, אף פעם לא להגיד לא, תמיד להעז, כי בסוף תמיד יש רק תוצאות טובות ואתה ממש גאה בעצמך.
It truly creates a summer where these campers just do what they love to do and with their friends from home and their new friends that they meet, and it's awesome.
I made tons of friends that I would know for a very long time. It's my best experience I ever had in my life.
The camps are alike. We all have so many things in common, but I believe the part that sets Camp in Brith of Ottawa apart from all of us is the spirit and the family nature of this camp. There are just three generations of families here, so there's long-standing traditions, there's excellent facilities, there's a ruach. We've got tremendous spirit in this camp. We've just got a feeling there's a pulse in here that just everybody moves to that pulse. The music is always pounding, the singing, the dancing, this mystical spirit. There's something about the energy, the way we treat each other with respect.
Coming here, I understood it. Like, it's just an amazing place to be. And the friends I made here, I know that I'll keep forever.
It's such a good feeling to know that people are always there for you. And for the 2 months that I've been here, it's never stopped. And they're always there no matter what. During the day, during the night, any time of the day, they're always there to make you feel safe and secure.
I got you a clear gun, okay? really makes our camp stand out is the amount of care that our staff put into each of our campers.
At this camp, the staff go the extra mile to ensure that every camper has the attention that they require.
I've been to a lot of places around the world. I'm a school teacher back in Australia, and this is the one place I keep coming back to.
From generation to generation, you have campers here whose parents came here, whose grandparents came here, and it's just continuing this tradition of families that brings this camp so much closer together than that. A camper can come here, go into his bunk for the very first time, and he's sleeping in the same bed that his father slept in, you know, 40 years earlier.
Everybody made me so welcomed, and like I was so comfortable here. I made so many friends in the first year that I was here, and it was just, that's why I came back, is the people.
You get these opportunities for these kids, a lot of whom are young and shy and completely still in their shells, but you get these opportunities for all of these people to shine in all these different ways, and it's this diversity of activities that allows everyone to find something that they excel at and everyone to have the opportunity to shine in front of hundreds of their peers.
Judaism at camp is special to me because I don't celebrate Shabbat at home.
Everyone in this camp will treat you like family.
CBB of Ottawa is a very home place. I think first because it's not a very big camp.
The friendships made here are going to last forever.
Kids' respect between each other and the staff attitude to this camp are unparalleled anywhere else.
Camp is really a place that builds great character for kids. It can give them a lot of confidence. It's really these moments and these situations that we put kids in that give them that chance to succeed and to grow.
Just take a look at us once and you'll fall in love. This place is magical, and there's an air about us that nobody else has.
Nossa, assim você me mata. Ai, se eu te pego. Ai, ai, se eu te pego. Delícia, delícia. Assim você me mata. Ai, se eu te pego. Ai, ai, se eu te pego. Demais.